Today we got a special spoken word artist, and he's right here in the studio, and his name is
Quincy Walukana.
He calls himself Walooks. All right, so we wanna check him and find out what is he made of. Yeah. Okay, Mr. Quincy.
Yeah.
Welcome to the studio.
Thank you very much.
What are we gonna talk about?
Let's talk about a lot of things. Can we flow? Yes, we can.
Can we flow?
See.
Yeah.
Life is a journey.
Yeah.
Nasi nifala kushomra kutaka tumesukuma athari stori za matawi ama kujifanya mkiaja tunapita makers yetuta nitafuta nizunge mkeni ya life zokei maisha yako ni kama mtihani na hii mtihani God hawezi kumakia instead kuja kuja photography ndo wakafucha hiyo moment
Sasa nataka uangalie ile kamera alafu jaribu beza metena unaongelesha wasewa mawa spoken word ukiwambia vile wewe ni mjomba Quincy. Sababu mazee kuna venye mimi kiwa youth kama wewe nili kwa sijawahi funga katai kama kamba. Mazee nilikuwa na cheki ni kama nikifunga tai ni kama akwaya nitakuwa niko venye niko. Yeah, angalia kamera. People, you better understand this is completely unplanned. We are in studio with Quincy Walooks. This guy is a spoken word artist and like his YouTube channel, and we support local arts. I am Marco David Zilla, and boom! Yeah! It's all this fun in the studio. I'm going to be work out picture for me. Hey. We make it glorious every time. Yeah. So you know what? Ungesha wasiwa, unaona ni camera.
So yeah, my name is Quincy Walukana, going by the stage name Walooks Mshairi. You can find me on YouTube, on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram. All handles go with Walooks. So do like, share, subscribe. And of course, not only listen and understand, but also make sure you impact.
Yes, make sure you impact. Yeah, young talent, Quincy Walooks. Thank you for watching. Sun.
For real?
Yeah.